Senator, this is the mother of all smoke screens. Senator, this is the mother of all smoke screens. You are trying to divert attention from the crimes that you supported, from the theft of billions of dollars of Iraq's wealth. Have a look at the real oil for food scandal. Have a look at the 14 months you were in charge of Baghdad, the first 14 months, when $8.8 billion of Iraq's wealth went missing on your watch. Have a look at Halliburton and the other American corporations that stole not only Iraq's money, but the money of the American taxpayer. Have a look at the oil that you didn't even meter, that you were shipping out of the country and selling, the proceeds of which went who knows where. Have a look at the $800 million you gave to American military commanders to hand out around the country without even counting it or weighing it. Have a look at the real scandal breaking in the newspapers today, revealed in the earlier testimony in this committee, that the biggest sanctions busters were not me or Russian politicians, or Russian politicians, or your own companies, or French politicians, or your own companies, or your own conniving, or your own government. You are trying, Senator, to divert attention from the mother of all the crimes that you support, biggest, from the thefts of billions of dollars. Were not me, or Russian politicians, or real or French politicians, and the real sanctions. Have a look at 14 months where your own companies were the connivers. Of your own, when $8.8 billion went missing on your watch. Have a look at Halliburton and the other American corporations that stole not only Iraq's money, but the money of the American taxpayer. This is the mother of all smoke screens, didn't even meter. That you were shipping out of the country, Senator, selling, this is the mother of all smoke screens. Have a look at the $800 million. You gave to American military commanders to hand out around the country without even counting it or weighing it. Have a look at the real scandal breaking in the newspapers today. Biggest revealed sanctions busters were not me, but the biggest or Russian politicians, or French politicians, or your own companies, Senator, with the connivance of your own smoke screens. Senator, this is the mother of all smoke screens.